to invite Mont and Carol Rice to come and lead us in the lives of the Beatitudes.
Today we light the fourth candle to remember the shepherds keeping watch over the flock at night. How glorious and wonderful to know that the God of the universe shared his joy in the coming of his Son, our Savior, with all these shepherds. The shepherds were not alone. In fact, they were often viewed as outcasts, dishonest, and even unclean, according to the law. However, our God gave the greatest gift of hope to the lowliest of men. The news of the Savior born is upon him. May we always humble ourselves before God, for none is worthy of his mercy and love.
Let us pray. Dear God, we come before you today with thanksgiving, knowing that our salvation does not rest on our wealth, knowledge, or accomplishments earned by our status, but in the life, death, and resurrection of your Son, Jesus. As the shepherds rejoiced in the news of Jesus, may we too rejoice in the hope that Jesus brings to all the world. May our actions lead others to the cross. We pray this in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Amen. Let's stand together as we sing our first hymn today in number 162, the first Noah.